Welcome to episode 4 of the Taking the Lead podcast. I'm DJ Kenny, your host for today's show. Now, a few of the bands on this episode are new ones for me, bands I just started listening to this year. A couple I've been listening to on and off for the past few years. Unit F and Sanity in Numbers and Casket Life are bands I've yet to see. I've seen 5 Days Dirty a couple times, in small town La Grande, Oregon, and they always put on a good show. Now, opening this podcast from the island of Maui is Order of the White Rose. And they're also a band I've yet to see, but I've been listening to them on and off. But I just bought their first CD, War Machine, just recently, and happy to play a track off of that. You are listening to Order of the White Rose, Armchair General, here, Taking the Lead.
Armchair General, pick up mine, take a life, Armchair.
Alright, now that was 5 Days Dirty with Full Speed off of Sound of Revolution. And before that, Sanity in Numbers with Lego My Ego off of One Pig's Fly. And before that was Unit F with Icy Gray off of American Shutdown. Now up next is a new one from Casket Life from Arizona. It's off of their new album, Building a Better Disaster. The album was actually recorded 3 years ago, but only released this past May. The delay was for many reasons, which you can read up when you buy the album. Please check out the band's MySpace at Casket Life for more info on the album. So once again, closing this podcast with the track Drinking in the Penalty Box, this is Casket Life, here on Taking the Lead. For this show, thanks to Order of the White Rose, Unit F, Sanity in Numbers, 5 Days Dirty, and Casket Life for the music. I'm DJ Tanner, and I'll be signing off until the next Taking the Lead podcast. Thanks for listening.